What's good, y'all? Full Metal Phantom back here yet again with some more Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. So last time, crawl straight from out the pit fighting the beast. That probably might have been the best boss in this game, other than Surt, but I would have to say that was the best one by far. So we got the head back. Now, only one thing to do is just leave, I suppose. What is going on up here? What is going on down there? It ain't finna be my problem soon, but. Land of the Dead opening up right there.
I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me.
Yeah?
Secrets that even I can't see.
This way or that way? I don't know what's this way. I think there might be a lore stone.
I'm here for Dillion.
Lore stone. Cool.
Whatever the cost.
Also has stairs up here though.
The destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played.
That was it? Alright, one part built. Let's go. Alright. Alright, I was definitely not expecting a fight, but... yeah. Gonna show y'all the holy sword. I definitely... okay. That's definitely a new enemy. Hold this! Oh, you better... nah, you are not finna humble me. Stop that. Who next? Oh, damn. Yeah? How many are behind me? So we got two right here. Hold that. Ready! You're not ready! Stop that. Oh, damn. That's it.
How will she do that?
That's it. That's it. Part of the bridge is to be completed right over here.
She has to fix it. It's too dangerous. She's done it before. She
can't. Oh, I just realized how far the darkness has spread up the arm, bro. Damn.
Into the unknown, to lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
You go, girl. Let me stop. Alright, another part right there. Last piece of the bridge. Look at that. Alright, now we're fit to continue our journey. Well, I'm prepared alright. Alright. You did everything. The last thing to do is walk across. Oh, this is of course. I should have expected this. Let's go! You want some too? Uh-huh. I'm finishing this. This is going crazy. Who want it? He not ready. He not with it. I can't even roll right here, but it's okay. Cooking, bro. All right, let's go. Whoa. Oh my god! Why is this focus lasting so much longer? Cooked him. Who's behind me? Oh! Look at this goofball. Oh god! Why is he moving so fast in my focus? Damn! Blood thinks he's the main character. Woo! Cooked. Look at that. Wow. Alright. That was quite the battle. Oh! Do I just walk through this, or do I? They're saying how they don't want to die. Do you see the darkness spreading up my arm? I would die regardless, right? Because that's what I think.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
You are alive! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you, let me destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Oh my god! The final stand type beat!
Thank you. I will live on. Turn me up!
I can see through your darkness. You're a liar! And a murderer! And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god!
Look at you. Run forward, moving backwards to one who will leave in the past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. Save you from yourself.
You said that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on.
Oh, what? We gotta fight this again? Oh! It's freaking, bro, it's bro from the beginning! Hold that. Where did they come from? Wait, I'm fighting both of them? Ain't no way. Oh, cert. Back up. I don't know why, like, the dialogue's, like, out of sync at this moment. Hello? Give me up. Give me up. I'm not finished. They think I'm finished. I am far from done. I
I just realized, no matter how many times I die, I just get back up. The indomitable human spirit. Damn. I'm not finished. This will not be the end of me.
Damien! Where is he? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Damien is gone. Damien is dead. Let him go. I'm warning you.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Fight me.
You betrayed the gods in search of billion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your
battle.
Let go of your redemption. Let go of billion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Watch out.
Oh! Oh, this! Oh, there's so many of them. I don't know what to do. Fight, obviously, but damn, bro, it's way too many of them. I need a longer focus. Oh, Jesus Christ! This frame rate is going crazy. Hold that!
Harry!
Fuck! God damn! This frame rate! Dog! Damn! I'm getting jumped! Oh, there's so many.
Watch out.
God damn.
Let go, Senua. Let go.
Never back down, never what? God damn.
not safe to... into me, to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Wow. Wasn't that an ending? Well, that was. I don't even know what to say. Game was definitely something beyond what I expected, though. And I hear this game is going to get a sequel, I think maybe next year, I believe. I'm not sure if it was announced or not, but I do know there is a trailer of some sort for it. I don't know how this game is gonna go off this one, but I'll be excited to see it. So anyone who's watching this for this short little series,
I hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next series I do. Peace.